In this video, we have given that x power root x is equal to 8 and we have to find the value of x. So we have given that x power root x is equal to 8. And if we take ln both side, then we get ln of x power root x is equal to ln 8. And we know that ln of a power b is equal to b times ln a. So ln x power root x will be equal to root x times ln x is equal to ln 8. And also we can write a as e power ln a. So root x will be equal to e power ln root x times ln x is equal to ln 8, and it is e power ln, and root x is x power 1 by 2 times ln x is equal to ln 8, and it is e power, and ln x power 1 by 2 will be 1 by 2 times ln x times ln x is equal to ln 8, and it is ln x times e power 1 by 2 times ln x is equal to ln 8. And if we multiply both side with 1 by 2, then we get 1 by 2 ln x times e power 1 by 2 ln x is equal to 1 by 2 times ln 8. And we have 1 by 2 ln x times e power 1 by 2 ln x. And if we have a times e power a, then w of a e power a is equal to a, where w is Lambert's W function. It is Lambert's W function. So here if we take Lambert's W function both side, then we get W of 1 by 2 ln x times e power 1 by 2 ln x is equal to W of 1 by 2 ln 8, and this will become 1 by 2 ln x, that is equal to W of 1 by 2 ln 8. And we will get ln x is equal to 2 times W of 1 by 2 ln 8, or we get x is equal to e power 2 times W of 1 by 2 ln 8, and it is x is equal to e power 2 times W of 1 by 2 ln, and 8 is 2 cube, so it is x is equal to e power 2 times W of, and ln 2 cube is 3 times ln 2, so we will get 3 by 2 times ln 2. And the approximate value of e power 2 times W of 3 by 2 ln 2 is 3.198. So x is approximately equal to 3.198. x is approximately equal to 3.198.